Hello, I'm Carrie Hughes, Director of Social Innovation at Verizon. As our world becomes more digital, we are in the midst of a historic shift in the workforce. And although advancing technology creates incredible opportunities for some, it's also creating disruptions in the job market that will displace many jobs that are common today. The Verizon Skill Forward program was created to meet this career challenge head on. It includes comprehensive virtual training that provides the social support, mentorship, and tech profession-specific skills needed for high-demand technology careers. We believe that Skill Forward is life-changing. Let's listen to some Verizon Skill Forward graduates and hear how the program has helped them.
My name is Judith Lim.
My name is Josiah Scott.
My name is Crystal Morris. People were saying, oh, entry-level jobs, you need a bachelor's degree and 10 years experience.
My education was very theoretical. It was very mathematical, but it wasn't very practical.
It was difficult, like, trying to find a job right out of the gate. I had to work at a temporary facility for a warehouse instead.
I delivered mail on foot for a few months, walking 13 miles a day, delivering, carrying 30 pounds of mail.
When I lost my job due to COVID, I thought it was just gonna be like a month, 2 months, maybe I'll go back. But as it dragged on, it was, you know, more worrying. Like, I would send out the resumes and I would hear nothing.
I've got these skills, I'm better than this, I'm worth more than this. I was just kind of like, you know what, that's it. This is the moment I'm going to try to find a way to improve my skills, update them.
Skill Forward program is an initiative to take people who have potential but haven't had the opportunity to start a new career in tech, in IT.
I was like, oh wow, this is really cool. This was the only one that I had found where you get in without having to go into debt through a boot camp.
You're working like essentially 5 days a week in a full-time schedule, so it's like a job. So you're basically doing your 40 hours, either synchronous or asynchronous, because it's all online or remote, which I was thankful for because I was able to work with me.
The Skill Forward program really did so many things. They offered resume help. They offered interview prep.
We get a mentor assigned to us that we can go to for help, and we get assigned tasks to use what we've learned.
How exactly can I market myself to these companies to show them that I am a worthy asset? So how would I write that in my resumes? How would I convey that in an interview? And how would I be able to express that in a workplace to my peers?
The coaches were very, very personable, and they were almost more like family or best friends. You could send them a message at any time and they'd help you out. They'd work with you if you were stuck on something.
There was just a connection there that really motivated me to like do even better and to push myself. And the program would not be the same without that connection. With my current role, I'm a full stack developer and we're working on some of the field applications.
Today I am an apprentice junior full stack Java developer. I am using a lot of SQL and Java.
My current role that I have right now is with an insurance company where I'm essentially handling their marketing analytics.
Things have changed. Just the optimism is there that never used to be there. I now walk a little taller. I have more pride in who I am as a person.
I feel like it really helped me reiterate my self-worth when it comes to like my workplaces. Like, I felt like that I was already worthy enough, but I now can actually say that I am with the experience I was given. There are opportunities for you to be able to reach that level that you're looking for.
No matter, you know, how bad it gets, if you just take the steps you need to, things can get better.
I feel like I can do whatever I want. You know, I can point to all of these things and say, hey, I did that. And I have a little voice in my head that says, like, you did that.